Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing an unboxing of a glossy box, 10 years of beauty, between 2011 and 2021. So let's do the unboxing. It comes with a beautiful leaflet that gives you all the information about all the products you've got in the box. So let's do the unboxing and have a look what we've got. So this is what the actual box looks like. First, we've got the Resource Heal Balm. That's like a sample. I really love to have nice balm for my feet, especially now during the summer. So I'm going to give it a go and try that. It looks very good. The most important, the most very best product that I'd love to try is the Elemis Pro Collagen Marine Cream. It comes in this beautiful travel size, 15 milliliters. It's a beautiful moisturizer for firmer skin that feels more radiant. This is fantastic moisturizer. I've used it before. I've finished a couple of them, of this cream, and I absolutely love how my skin looks. So I'm very, very pleased that this box has this beautiful cream from Elemis, the Pro Collagen Marine Cream. It's a deluxe mini, 50 milliliters, worth £30. So that's an amazing, amazing value already. I really love this product. It's an award-winning anti-aging product, so it's highly moisturizing for your skin. Fantastic. I cannot wait to try it again. Love it. Next product we've got is this beautiful from NCLA. It's a cuticle oil for your nails. How good is that? It looks so gorgeous. Look at that, guys. So this one is a limited edition birthday cake scented cuticle oil that NCLA launched for the 10th birthday as well, so that's exciting. So containing safflower seed oil, vitamin A to nourish your cuticles. This oil deeply hydrates and soothes, locking in moisture all day long. It retails for £13.80, so that's a great value as well. I cannot wait to try this. Looks so gorgeous, so cute. Next, we've got from Nude Sticks. This is a gel color lip and cheek balm in this beautiful red color. I'll open it for you, have a look. Give you a quick swatch as well. It feels good. Look at that color. It's absolutely pretty. Beautiful, nice sheen. It doesn't look like a pencil. It looks very hydrating as I put on my skin. I cannot wait to try it. It looks beautiful. I really love this brand, Nude Sticks. I used to have like a pencil eyeshadow and I loved it, so I'm looking forward to try this. A beautiful red, it's fantastic now for summertime. Next product we've got, it comes in this packaging and this is the actual product. So this is by the brand called Josephine Cosmetics and it's supposed to be a liquid highlighter. So let's give you a quick, so it comes with this applicator and this is, ooh, look at that, guys. Gorgeous, isn't that? That's nice. That's gorgeous. Let's apply it and see. Ooh, look at that, guys. It's absolutely amazing. Let's read about it a little bit. I've never used this brand before. It says that illuminate your best hair features with just a single swipe of this liquid highlighter. This natural complexion enhancer is infused with skin nourishing green tea extract, evening primrose and luminous radiance pearls that will capture and reflect light for a healthy, dimensional, sun-kissed, chewy finish. As you can see, it's amazing on my hand there. It retails for £26.20, so that's a great value as well. Fantastic. And then, last but not least, we've got a beautiful palette from Steve Laurent. It's a full-size product and it's called the Celebration Birthday Edition Eyeshadow Palette. This is the actual packaging, this cute packaging, birthday edition. So let's open it up and have a look at the shades. Hold on, guys, let me open it up. Ooh, beautiful shades. Here they are, the shades, guys. They have some mattes and some shimmers, as you can see. I'll give you a quick, if I can do some swatch on my hand. Over here, this is the shades. I don't know how good you can see them. This is the matte. I do one shimmer as well. Ooh, that shimmer looks absolutely stunning, guys. What do you think? beautiful, beautiful palette. If you want to see a look with this palette, I'm happy to do one for you. If you're interested to have a look, look at the shades, absolutely stunning. Very beautiful, neutral colors. Some are matte and some are shimmer, so amazing. You can create beautiful looks with that. So this palette is the most glam eye looks you could ever imagine with the Celebration Eyeshadow Palette. It's a mix of seriously seductive shades that include both matte and shimmer. These highly pigmented shadows apply evenly and feel ultra velvety and silky smooth. Yes, they do, as I swatch on my hand. Extremely lightweight and long lasting. Your shadow won't shift either, even if you're out dancing the whole night long. And it retails for £23. So this box, guys, was amazing. I've got the eyeshadow palette, the liquid highlighter, the Elemis Pro Collagen Cream, the beautiful lip and cheek, and the beautiful cuticle oil. Absolutely stunning. I think this box, it's the best box since I've got Glossy Box subscribed. And I'm going to enjoy all these products, especially this beautiful cream. I recommend it if you haven't tried it, to try this cream. It's amazing. So that was my quick review and box today of this beautiful Glossy Box. And that was it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy. If you did, subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see you later. Bye bye, guys.